and white.
Colder weather in sight.
It's been a downtown landmark for most of the last half century, and you could ask just about any Central Iowa native, and they'd probably be able to recite the whole Weather Beacon rhyme.
And you just did for us. Yep. I remember Weather Beacon green, no change in scene.
Temperature foreseen.
Okay, but that's something like that. Eric Hansen is up on a roof, way up on our roof right now with an end to an arrow. Kind of sad, Eric.
Yeah, Cynthia, every broadcast television station has a big tower that has transmitters and receivers to get the signal to your home. But most of the way up our 500-foot tower is an increasingly rare landmark, a time capsule, one that's about to go away.
During the day, KCCI's tower is just a tower. But at sunset since 1960, it's transformed into a landmark that doubles as a forecaster.
The Iowa spirit!
A forecast at a glance.
Weather beacon white, colder weather in sight.
Weather beacon green, no changes foreseen.
An icon through the ages.
Weather beacon flashing, night or day, precipitation's on its way.
The energy crisis shut it down in 73, but when it relit in 1988,
the Iowa spirit.
An old friend is back on the Des Moines skyline, the TV8 weather beacon.
You just saw it every time you drove.
Well, we are having to retire the weather beacon.
This time, for good. The reason's twofold. First, the old traffic signal bulbs we used to use aren't made anymore.
And even when we get them custom made, the coating, the colored coating, wears off on them so that within a few months, we have just a mix of red and white bulbs up there, so it doesn't really look right anymore.
And changing them's not easy. But more importantly, the tower itself, built to 1980s code, either needs to drop weight or get a massive overhaul.
It would have taken some radical redesign of the beacon.
Because it's not just the 450 bulbs and sockets, it's also all the ice they attract in winter's winds. Plus, one look at the old toggle switches that run the beacon, and it's obvious the beacon's more nostalgic than practical.
Of course, anymore, you can grab your cell phone.
Mess with an icon and sentimentality will flow.
I think it's a real bummer. It's one of those things that you hate to see go away because it's a part of Des Moines.
But quite simply, it's time.
Weather beacon flashing by night or day.
Precipitation on its way. Yes.
And if there's anybody who's been sentimental and loyal to the Weather Beacon, it's those of us who grew up here in Central Iowa and now work here at Channel 8. The skyline is definitely going to be different from this point on. It will be on tonight for one last time. Then before the snow flies are going to go up and start taking it down physically. Then that'll kind of be a process over the next couple of months. But in the meantime, it will be lit tonight one last time. So feel free to grab your camera and take one last picture of the downtown icon. Kevin and Cynthia.
That's
all
an
right.
Idea.
Yeah, very sad for me, and I know you've been around
here. I grew
here.
Up with it.
Exactly.
Yeah, really, down at 9th and Pleasant, and then when we moved up here a couple of blocks away. So thank you very much, Eric. Sad to hear it, but, you know, all things must change, I guess.
I guess.
It's not going to be all that long.